kids. I hope you all are good. Okay. Today let's learn lines and curves. Okay. You all can see first line is slanting line. Which line is this? Left slanting line. Come on, now let's make slanting line. Come, let's trace from up to down. From up to down. This we have made slanting line. What we have made? Slanting line. Okay, now next, again, this is a slanting line. What is this? Slanting line. This is right slanting line. Come, let's trace from up to down. From up to down. Very good. Yes, what is it? It's a curve. What is it? Left curve. It's a left curve. Now come on, let's trace. Come, put your finger here. Move your finger left and come down. It's a curve. See, a happy cup has a left curve. Come to the next curve. This is a right curve. Come again, let's trace. Come from the top and again trace right side and come down. This is a curve. It's a right curve. A happy moon smiling with a right curve. Okay, now it's a circle. What is it? Circle. And how do we trace circle? Everybody, move your hand. Yes, and it's a circle. Move your hand. It's a circle. A happy sun. It's a circle. Okay, now we'll learn how to trace slanting line. Everybody will trace this from up to down. Yes, this is a slanting line. Okay, so this we did with the help of the dots. Now come, we'll do with the single dot. From, we'll keep the pencil on the first dot and we'll come down and join the second dot. Let's do once again. We'll put the pencil on the first dot and we'll join the second dot. So it's a slanting line. Which line? Slanting line. Come to the right slanting line now. Again, we'll trace from up to down. Okay, this again we did with the help of the dots. Now we'll do with the single dot. Again, we'll move the pencil on the first dot and we'll come down with the second dot. Okay, once again we'll try. Again, we'll put the pencil on the first dot and again we'll join the second dot. Okay, now again we join the first dot and the second dot. This is slanting line. Slanting line. Now come, let's learn how to trace curve. This is a left curve. Everybody, yes. This again we did with the help of the dots. Now come, let's do with the single dot. Put the pencil on the first dot and move, come down and join your second dot. Okay, and now we have formed a curve. Again come, put your pencil on the first dot and come down and join the second dot. So what we have formed? Curve. What we have formed? Curve. It's a left curve. Okay, now come to this next curve. Okay, from first, the dots will join So we have formed a right curve. Okay, again we have done with the help of the dots. Now come, let's do with the single dot. Put your pencil on the first dot and slowly come down and join the second dot. So we have formed a curve. Now again, let's try the second one. Again, join the first dot and we'll come down and join the second dot. So what we have formed? Again, a curve. Again, a curve. It's a right curve. Okay, kids. Now, if we have learned left curve and right curve, it's very easy to form a circle. Okay, so we'll put a pencil on the middle of the dot and first we'll make a left curve, then we'll go up and we'll join the first dot. Now what we have formed? We have formed a circle. Okay, again with the help of the dots we have made, now we'll make in a single dot. Now point your pencil on the first dot, come down and circle and make and join the first dot. Yes, it's easy. Both the circles we have curved, both the curves we have joined. Yes, and we have formed a circle. Again, put the pencil on the first dot, touch the second dot and again join the first dot. So we have formed a circle. What we have formed? A circle. So this is how today we have learned about the slanting line, left slanting line, right slanting line, left curve, right curve and a circle. So kids, do practice all these lines and curves. Thank you.